The 9-inch Nook HD Plus from Barnes & Noble is the beefier brother of the Nook HD tablet. Retaining the stunning Full HD display, the Nook HD Plus offers a bright, vivid screen that is excellent for its £229 price tag. With thick bezels, the Barnes & Noble tablet is comfortable to hold for long period of times, helped by its lightweight and soft-touch plastic back. Unfortunately, the actual build quality of the tablet isn't that good, as the back creaks when you apply any amount of pressure, making it feel fairly cheap. Running an unknown version of Android, the Barnes & Noble UI simplifies the user experience, making it a great tablet for families to share. The UI also supports multiple accounts that you can personalise according to your own layout preferences. It packs a 1.5 GHz dual-core processor, but actually navigating the UI can feel sluggish and unresponsive on occasions, meaning its patchy performance lets the user-friendly UI down. Offering 10 hours of battery life, Barnes & Noble recently added Android app compatibility to bolster the limited range of apps available via its own store. This greatly improves the user experience for the Nook HD Plus and allows you to add Android widgets to any of the 5 home screens available. The Nook HD Plus also has a microSD card expansion slot to boost the 16GB or 32GB of internal storage, but it has a custom power cable that makes it incompatible with any existing Android kit, an annoying downside that means you'll have to lug around an additional cable on your travels. However, despite its sluggish, often problematic UI, the clear, bright display and value for money makes it an attractive tablet for the price. For the full review, head to trustedreviews.com.